dad here in Brooklyn.
Happy birthday.
We want to wish you happy birthday. And we're just sorry that we're not in the Bay to celebrate your 30th birthday with you. But you know that we totally love you and are sending our birthday greetings to you. And it's pretty amazing when I think back that 30 years ago tomorrow, I'm recording this on Monday, that you were born, and you have just brought incredible joy and happiness and fun and a little stress now and again into our lives. And I just love you so much and so happy that you're my son. And I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful birthday.
Me too. All of the above. I totally am so happy for you. And I'm really glad Mom had that double chocolate milkshake just before you were born. Otherwise, I'm not sure when you would have come out.
Anyway, we're going to try singing Happy Birthday to you.
One more time.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nathan. Happy birthday to you. We love you. Happy birthday.
Hey, Nate Dog. I just want to say happy birthday. I can't believe you're 30. You've been looking really good these days. I like the way your hair's been. You've been growing. You just look good. You seem good. You're going to be a doctor. The world is yours. You have the hottest girlfriend in the world. And I think since I met you, you've made leaps and bounds. And I'm so happy for the future of our friendship. Happy 30th birthday. Woo!
Hey to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nathan. Happy birthday to you. Love you, brother. Welcome to 30. See you guys soon.
It's your boy, Matt here. We literally just hung out and shared a hummus platter, which was good, but lacking or wanting for some substance. Anyways, not like our friendship. Happy birthday. Hope you have a great day tomorrow. Sorry to miss the party this weekend, but I can't wait to chill with you guys in Bolina soon. So lots of good times ahead. Much love. Happy birthday.
Okay, camera's rolling.
Nathan. We have something to tell you.
Happy?
Where?
Going?
Birthday.
Happy birthday, Nate.
Rolling.
Yo, Nathan, remember the time that you gave us a demonstration for how to fold the fitted sheet on the bed that you looked up on YouTube? That was crazy.
That was crazy. I've shown so many people that. I even showed that guy.
Pan the camera.
That basket is just full of folded fitted sheets, thanks to Nathan Karp.
Happy 30th birthday, dog.
Hey, Nady.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, dude. Here we are in Vermont. Just going to peek at the lake over there, over Caitlin's shoulders. Anyway, love you. Hope all is well.
Have a great day. We love you.
Have a great day. Peace.
Nathan, we have something to talk about. Happy birthday.
Diagnosis, 30th birthday. Happy birthday, Nathan!
Nathan, I have just one thing to say to you.
Mason! Mason! Mason!
I don't know.
Let's look.
Oh, look at that leopardine.
Bad piece of pizza.
That's great leopardine. I learned that from Nathan Karp. Thank you, Nathan.
Happy 30th birthday, Nathan.
Happy 30th birthday.
Happy birthday, Nathan. Happy birthday, Nate. Happy birthday, Nate.
Your future looks bright.
And clear. 30's going to be good. Right?
I met Nathan in 1999 on the playground of Willard Middle School. He was a very different man back then. In fact, he wasn't a man at all.
Eli, are you forgetting something?
Oh. But here I am on the eve of his 30th birthday. He's bloomed into one of the finest young men that I know. And I just want to say happy birthday to one of my best mates. It's been a pleasure knowing you all these years. And I look forward to the next 30. I love you, man. Here's to you.
Nathan, I'm here in the shared bathroom of my house, recalling the shared bathroom at the Ive house, the shared bathroom on the second floor of the barn, the shared toothpaste at Grad Center, and the bathroom at the Wick Junior, where I eventually declared college to be over. I'm emailing this video to you today to say happy 30th birthday. I'm looking forward to the next time we get to be together.
Nathan, happy birthday, guy. Coming at you live from Chicago in my apartment with the scenic view. Wish I could be there to celebrate. Hope you have a bomb day, dude. Just wanted to say that you have a lot of great qualities. Nobody does simple decorations like you do. Nobody has old man style like you do. Nobody does impressions of their geology professor like you do. Even though sometimes I try, but I've never actually seen her. Right. So, I came up with a little limerick in honor of your birthday. Here it goes. There once was a man named Nathan, whose wit was known across this nation. His cheese rolls were bomb. His last name was Mom's, until he changed it and became a sensation. Happy birthday, man. Enjoy. Love you. Hope you have a bomb day. Talk to you soon.
Nathan, I want to wish you a happy 30th birthday. It's a new little song I learned here in Vermont. Auf Deutsch. Zum Geburtstag viel Glück. Zum Geburtstag viel Glück.
Geburtstag, lieber Nathan. Zum Geburtstag, viel Glück. As you probably figured out, that is the happy birthday song in German. You now see my extensive skills. Anyway, been thinking about you, buddy. Don't have much time to speak English, so this is a treat to do that and to think about you. Anyway, happy birthday. Enjoy today and the whole month, week. See you, Ranch. Okay. Love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nate. Happy birthday to you.
Yay! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Nate!
Stump your feet and clap your hands. We gonna do the dictator dance. You're gonna have to jump and shout. You're gonna do the run around. Get ready for bringing your song. And all of you will sing along. You're gonna have to watch your step. The beat is strong, your soul is dead. For a brand new style, the style will surely make you smile. Get ready for a brand new dance, the dance will put you in the trance. Just love me now and you will see that all of you belong to me. Just love me now and you will see that all of this is empty.
Stop.
switch. What's up?